The proposal, which would require approval from the players' union, would have teams start the season in early July and mainly play teams in their geographic region. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.